right?
God damn it.
Sometimes it's really bad too.
Like,
yeah,
like
that really
hurt
the spark. Like, I'm not looking forward to it. Mine are only 3 and 2. I have twins that are 3.
So, this is okay. Or the easy one. Not good. Like, this
one
is
scary. Here we go.
Here's a good reason.
Yeah, well, and I mean, like, the night at one of my friend's house, because I used to clean her.
I never did the fingernail clippers.
Yeah,
me
neither.
One time, I got the tip that I did.
I always bit their nails off, and now they bite them. I was like, oh, no.
I was
being
dead, but then when I left him, I'm like,
you
learn how to use the nail
file,
ladies.
Yep, right? I always chewed off their nails. I'm like, okay, whatever, then. That's how you want it. Chew it off, by all means. Paint them though, and I'm sure you know how it is. You paint a little kid's nails like that, and it's like having a dog with long hair while you're painting a house.
Right.
It's just not a good idea.
Mine would sit so still.
And you can't get the nail polish alone. Well, there goes that half. That's some stuff. I don't think
I feel sad for the first girl that cries because I just have no sympathy for her.
I feel the same way at work. I have like 3 different hostesses that I just don't like how I am. I yelled at one of them the other day and she was so upset. And then it made the other ones mad at me. Canceled or anything else.
When they get here, then they cry.
I don't know.
I feel like
Harry's dead. Yeah. We were on a wait by 12:30. I don't even know when we were off because I was off work by like 6.
I never seen that. What is that?
There was only like one person that was like, you better not. And like it was a coworker of mine, so I was kind of like, oh. I was just letting you know.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah. But your arm is still going to be long. And put a bunch of single braids in my hair. Always orange. One of hot pink. My hair was like down to my butt. Yeah, my job is busting tables, so. With hair. Yeah, it was pretty bad. Cut a bunch of it off because it was probably like almost to my butt. It was really long and I cut all of it off. And I was talking about ready? You might as well, dude. The girl at work.
Thank you.
camera. But that's not a plan.
Okay.
I thought you were bad, dude, so I'm actually asking you.
No, I'm not great.
My mom was like, wait, how short are you? Young, I guess, so I'm gonna be 19. I mean, I don't really want to have to wax my head.
No, God, that would be the worst thing ever. Did you see that on a Jackass episode once?
Oh, cool. Buffet or something.
Anything regularly waxed, you know, even my eyebrows.
I know, I don't do anything. No? Yeah.
Don't ask them. You're asking the wrong two.
I mean, they're there, it's just their wands.
Yeah. You can't see them.